we've started to get players back off the casualty table and back in the squad, surely we just dominate AC Milan like we did last time. Run the intro. So here is the lineup heading to AC Milan. We've got, I think it's just basically the same team as we did against Roma, but we do have a few players who have returned back. So Vlahovic is on the bench, got 45 in him. We've got Danilo, who's got similar lack of fitness, but I think we might just start him straight away. I think we just throw him in straight away. Get the kid out of here for this big game. Damian is also back on the bench, and Gatti is also back on the bench. So it's good to see that we're getting a few bodies back in. The team is still looking strong, apart from Moise Kean. He's just not doing a job for us. But this is the team we are heading, who we are hoping to do the job at AC Milan. 38th minute and we finally get something in the game, and it lands to Milan, and Theo Hernandez on his right foot hits a half decent shot towards goal, but lucky enough it flies over the bar. But other than that one highlight, we've seen nothing, and we'll take that all day. Oh, straight from the second half, Milan are on the ball. Kalulu back to house your nan. Oh, look a bit dangerous that there. I don't know what's goal line. What's going on here? Okay, glitch in the matrix. I've not got a clue what we have just seen, but we have just seen something very, very strange. And Milan have a corner. Claudinho over it. We're not really good at set pieces, defending them. With the ball out, Claudinho will cut back inside of Tomori. Surely Tomori's not going to find enough from there. Theo Hernandez gets a shot off, but Szczesny is equal to the attempt. But Milan, another corner. Claudinho, once again, over it. Delivers it. Regani, header. Tomori on the edge of the box. It's weird that we see Tomori on the edge of the box. You thought he would be inside the six-yard box, at least. Off this cheek, Kalulu's will probably go wide. He is to Krunic. Flying down, ball pot in, Liao header, out. We defend it well. And the ball goes out for the throw in, and hopefully we have dealt with that situation, and we have. Oh, here we go, not again. Go on, not again, go on, do it. You know you're going to do it to me, go on. Just fuck off. Just knew it. You knew you were going to do it to me. Knew you were going to fucking do it to me. Done it to me last time. Fucking. Yeah. We love the fucking Milan teams. We'll get the fucking late winners and late draws. Yeah. Fucking yeah. Piss off. There we go. I'm so pissed off. So pissed off with that. Just once again. Late corner. Don't deal with the situation. Goal. Exactly. Same with fucking Inter Milan. So close. Getting all 3 points. Corner. 96 minute. Goal. Milan. 93 minute. Goal. Just. Okay. What does it do now for the league table? Should be holding on. But here we go. Inter. Game in hand. Probably going to win it. So now we are chasing our tails once again. And hopefully we can. The AC Milan rebirth stutters, and it's just a two-horse race to the end of the season. Yeah, I think I need to go and have a lie down after that. There we go. Inter, Roma, AC Milan, all done, back-to-back. If you're enjoying the Glory Hunter, and me getting stressed out. And make sure you do like the video, subscribe to the channel, and turn that notifications bell on. Oh, yeah, well, I'm going to feel like that. See you later.